I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes.
Sable coming across for Wapa into Regis. Regis checks inside, shot and goal for Regis.
Didn't even really want to go, but if you get me out, you get a shot. There's so many bodies on the floor.
But it looks like Nathan Sebastian is going to try to counter. And he plays a great ball to Nathan Regis. He's got a one-on-one with the keeper. And that's the first goal of the Eagles. Nathan Regis.
Winston very active tonight. And Nathan Regis on the ball now. Nathan Regis might have a one-on-one. He's got space, and that's a goal. Two. Are you down?
Comes onto the field. Regis, a lovely play by Regis to get away. Gio getting.
You know we could play on the super clever there. On the break, lovely ball under the top to number 7. This is a good opportunity. Fernandez getting back, chip over the goalie, and. Are you down over the top to number 9. Walked across the field looking for Regis. Charlie Raymond underneath it. Regis looking to get the better of Raymond, and he does. Lovely play there. Number 43, Mwapi, playing over here on the left hand side. He's in acres of space. Nygaard comes over, shot by.
Looking to play him up top. Regis has got only Walsh, four orange shirts back. We go, Jamie getting into the box. Back to Chevy Walsh on his left foot, takes a shot. In. Not a good pass. Collins as well. Regis. Bad pass once again. Regis. Regis plays the ball through to Regis. Regis gets there. He hits it on his right foot. He only has Walsh. Galvao coming up behind. Looking to take him on by himself. Regis looking to flick on Walsh. Walsh has King on him. Omondi was thinking. Big orange shirt running by you. Regis turns. Getting into the box. Orange shirts everywhere. Lovely ball outside of the inside of the boot to Walsh. Walsh left foot strike.
Good ball from Nathan Regis. He got the keeper out. Wilfred Williams, a great
shot. Barca was a little too late. Getting back to that ball. How snuck in front of him, Regis.
Coasts are still in Pensacola playing soccer against the Falcons. Again, your storylines, 5-24-0 now. Now, if they have to do it with a draw in Djokovic. Regis on the ball, looking to make an impact. Goal number 31.
That is Nathan Regis. You see the ability of number 9 to shoot here. Barima, Trinidad, and Tobago. Beautiful ball played up. Defenders on either side, but no trouble for Regis. Able to squeeze it right between them. You see the ball deflected and played through off the Buda Musso. Fantastic touch. Able to get around Agantus. And the opener goes to the Falcons of Pfeiffer.
What took so long? Midway through the third man here in Pensacola, Regis with his second score of the weekend. 15th minute, both goals in the opening 4 minutes of play. Regis looking to make a run without the ball.
Regis held his play like that right there. Dropped it off, put it in the path of Moore. Now returns it.
Moore about to enter the bottom of the screen. Regis at the top. The fire towards Moore. Back. Going away, Regis with the ball one on. Flag will stay down.
Regis forced to make the foul. He should have committed the foul outside of the box. They may say contact was initiated outside. The referee does not have the benefit of replay.
Yeah, on first glance, I would say it occurred outside the box, but on the subsequent replay, you could argue that big toe that tripped him up was just an edge inside the 18. In the end, it'll be a penalty kick coming up for Nathan Regis. He is 4-for-5 this year and taking shots from the spot.
Just with 31 goals on the season, already won in the match.
Blanco's opponents this year, just 2-for-6. Beto defends the frame by himself.
At 18, the cross to Regis, easy goal.
Friends switching up like a light switch. These days it ain't hard to tell who I'm tight with. Be myself and I, and I might be with a white bitch, but I ain't gonna wife it. I know that love ain't priceless. I've been on a mission since I was 17 to get this green, live my dream, but they out trying to play. I've been chasing cheese, dropping songs every week.
It does just that. Now they all on my low roller left side of the net.
And I heard they trying to scheme, but see, I don't really listen what they all trying to say. Hit a little blow, now they all say hello, but I wonder if they know I heard them all acting fake.
A hat
old
trick
friends switched up, now
Regis.
Seems like they never believed in me. Hey. Hit my girl, hit my phone late night, she gone and she leaving me. Every day life changes, but one thing
Siaz with a shot, Horvick knocked it down off the rebound, Regis scores quickly at the four.
Looking to keep their foot on the gas, another good opportunity here, into Regis, he finds the back of the net. And just like that, it's 3-1.
After that, the Falcons add two more. This one from Nathan Regis, the reigning Division II National Soccer Player of the Week. Falcons win it by a final of 3-0 to stay per.
Finals. Half the field now decided in Pensacola. Fort Hays State and Rockhurst still tied 1-1 in this game. Hero shot and he scores! Allendez plays a very aggressive defensive position. Oh, and now mishandled by Raymond. Regis has a wide open net to shoot at. Regis is going to step in. He shoots and he scores.
Looking for his cross. Ball gets across to Nathan Regis, National Player of the Year, puts it in.